how I drive out of the Home Depot parking lot when I have a Ryobi tool sitting on the back of my truck.